My main research is on rural to urban migration, and I was a migrant myself.
My parents were also migrants in China. They had experienced, when they were young, a lot of difficulties settling down in a different city. In the early 2000s, in our house, my mother has a person helping with her house chores. And this woman didn't show up the day I arrived.
The government was cracking down on migrant workers.
Before 2005, migrant workers, if they want to come into cities like Beijing, and you have to have more than 10 or even 14 permits with you. And if you couldn't show your permit, you might be put in detention center, or you might be sent to the nearby rural area to help with the harvest.
So that's how I started to do this research.
You have huge number of migrants coming into your city, and the local people might feel that the migrants take their resources. It can lead to social conflict. From our type of research, I think the government is very responsive. The government is facing these challenges on a daily basis. As policy researchers, we work together with think tanks to translate our work into accessible language, accessible type of policies. And also our research has been used by international organizations and non-government organizations trying to help China to shape its development agenda.
I'm very proud to say that my research has managed to influence the policy change in China. Nowadays, it is easy for migrants to come to cities.
They do not need to hide away. When you see people's lives are transformed, you feel that you can make them into a lifetime career by just trying to really generate policies that can potentially make changes to the world.